Start booking your flights if you're of a mind to. Beginning in March, you'll be able to hop on a nonstop flight from Palm Beach International to Nashville. Southwest Airlines says it'll offer daily flights that you can book right now on its website. Until then, passengers have to go to Fort Lauderdale or Miami to get a straight flight on Southwest to the Music City.